That's an Algeria gorilla fish. They usually reside in the nearby river's beds during the warmer climates to mate. This is the first photograph I've seen of one this big, as they're usually 3 to 4 feet long. Must be from the climate shifts.